people always asking me the similar question about what I get by having traveling in many countries. I always get beyond of my expectation ever. There's always something that makes me want to fly over and over. And to be honest, I'm addicted for traveling. For me personally, traveling is not about destination. It's all about value, process, lesson, and knowledge that I couldn't able to reach by text or formal education. I started having vacations since I was kids, since I didn't know how to get money and enjoying the process, since I only seen as fulfilling holiday time after studying hard. That eventually, I have 100% willingness to travel around the world. The vision that I thought it was so crazy. However, I made it. Now in my age, I already visit many places where bring me to the value that I'm always looking for. I have found many lessons in many countries that each of them is different. 5 continents that I have been through show great performance to love them more and more. Traveling is not about how I pin the target, but it releases my pain, my struggle, my strong commitment, and my discipline act. I never tell to anybody that traveling is always fun and part of life excitement. I also ever got cheated by people, lost direction, find disappointment, feel angry, and maybe sad at that time. But those feelings make me understand more about who I am and what I'm supposed to survive. And for sure, grateful for God's blessings, and it's tremendously amazing.
I feel lost every time. I know the feeling of joy, but still understands of nowhere. Tapi melalui traveling, saya menemukan setitik harapan dari sebuah rasa kehilangan. Tenggelam di keramaian, tak mengenal siapapun, membuat saya akhirnya memahami bahwa saya harus mencari sesuatu yang saya suka. Bahkan ketika hal tersebut adalah menemukan kebahagiaan dengan melangkah jauh dari rumah, belajar sesuatu hal yang baru di setiap tempat yang saya singgahi, dan menceritakan kisah perjalanan saya ke berbagai negara pada orang lain. Melalui rasa kehilangan, saya menemukan sesuatu, pertualangan, dari menjelajahi tempat-tempat terbaik dunia, tempat yang terkadang tak pernah saya sangka. Adrenalin saya terpacu ketika saya bisa menjadi bagian dari masyarakat yang anti pendatang. Tapi ketika kita saling memahami, ternyata kita bisa saling menerima, dan saya akhirnya menjadi bagian dari mereka. Jika kamu punya waktu, langkahkan kakimu. Karena ketika kamu berani melangkah, kamu mencoba untuk melihat bahwa dunia ini luas, tak kaku hanya pada buku. Kamu bahkan belajar lebih banyak tanpa kamu sadari, menemukan dunia yang selama ini kamu cari, mengetahui kesamaan dirimu dengan orang-orang di luar sana, bahkan tak jarang mensyukuri setiap hal yang hadir di hidupmu. Perjalanan yang panjang menyadarkan bahwa waktu sangat singkat. Tak harus menunggu lama, kita harus mengucapkan sampai jumpa. Namun cerita kita tak berhenti sampai di sana. Ada banyak pertarungan baru di depan mata. Tempat saya akan menuliskan cerita baru dengan pena saya. Cerita, pelajaran, perjalanan, duka, tawa, dan waktu yang berharga. Traveling is not just about wasting your money or killing your time, but it's more about finding your path and cementing the lesson that you've got everywhere, every time. It's priceless.